Here we are in the Amsterdam airport. It's 1 o'clock Minnesota time and 8 o'clock Amsterdam time. So in about 2 hours, we're going to get on our plane and take the next 8 hour segment to get to Dar es Salaam. I'm pretty tired right now, so I'm going to have a cup of coffee here and a little snack in a minute. That'll be my breakfast. Hi, here we are in Tanzania. We finally made it after our 22-hour plane trip. It was pretty uneventful. It was just long and at times kind of boring. So I got a little bit of sleep on the plane, but not too much. Then when we arrived in Dar es Salaam tonight, Father Mabichi met us and took us to the place where we're staying for 2 nights. And the sisters who live here cooked a nice dinner for us, so we had a chance to eat and visit with them, get to know them a little bit. Tomorrow we're going to go to the place where Christianity first started in Tanzania, and we're also going to go visit Dar es Salaam. So we'll be touring around, and I'll be posting again as I can. Above my head you might be able to see a mosquito net. That's so we don't get malaria. So that'll be a good thing. So we'll talk to you later.